Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to be starting a new Let's Play series. This is DiRT Rally Career Mode. Still going to be doing the WoW stuff, but I've sort of been wanting to play a racing game, so I figured I'd boot up DiRT Rally and take it for a spin. We're going to be starting fresh, Career Mode. I've already set up my profile, so nothing to see there, nothing special. We're going to be starting Open Championship in Argolis, Greece. Hopefully I pronounced that right. Have to start in the 1960s, or with 1960s cars, just because they're the cheapest, and that's all we can afford right now. Now, I have played around a little bit, and I was just testing with the Alpine A110, and I think that's what we're going to use, just because that's the car I'm somewhat familiar with. So, let's do it. And also, I figure during the races themselves, I'm going to be mostly quiet, so you can hear the call-outs and whatnot, and then in between races, I'll talk. Stage 1. I'm not even going to try to pronounce that. No special setup because... I don't know. I'm not a huge car buff, so I'm not sure exactly what the like optimal settings would be, so I'll just leave it on the default. Figure it can't be too bad. And yeah, let's start it up. What's up with our brake lights there?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right 3 continues for 100. Left 6 over jump maybe 100. Right 6 through dip, 80.
Already starting off catastrophically.
Caution, left 5 over jump, 60. Left 3 half long, 60. Left 4 continues past junction, opens. And left 5. Right 4 tightens to 3, into immediate turn, square right, don't cut. 60.
That was a newbie. Come on, reverse.
Right 5, half long. Into left 6, half long. 60. Crest into square left, late, don't cut. 80. Right 6 through dip, crest, into right 5 long, into left 1 long.
Oh wow, we still made a good split
turn
too.
Right 4 tight, and right 5 half long, 80. Right 2 tightens to 1, 60. Right 6 over crest, left 4 long, and left 2 open, 60, left 5 long over crest, right 6, left 6 continues over jump, caution left 6 jump keep mid. Left 6, into right 5, don't cut, 60, turn right 2, into left 2, opens long, and left 6, and right 6, into left 6, into caution, right 5, tight, don't cut, past junction, into square left. Turn right 3, into left 2 tight, into left 6, into right 3 half long through dip, into left 3 long,
oh geez,
into turn right 5, 60, right 5 long, into right 5 long, and hairpin right, 60, hairpin left. Into right 5 long. And right 5 40 past junction deceptive. Left 3. Right 4 don't cut. Into left 3 half long don't cut 60. Left 4 long over crest keep in. And right 6 60. Care hairpin right 100.
Oh jeez, no!
Left 6. Right 6 over bump, 60. Care right 5 long, into hairpin left. Into left 6 half long, 150, over bump dip. Left 6 and right 6 over bump, 60. Caution, left 6 half long, crest, jump, keep mid, and left 6. Into turn acute right, 40, to finish.
Alright, that wasn't the worst thing ever. We did cock up a little bit, but only about 22 seconds down. That put us into third place, or 25 seconds down, whatever. So, all things considered, first race, third place, pretty good. And we didn't take too much damage, I don't think. Ampelinas Ormi? Am I pronouncing that right? I don't know. That's going to be the next racetrack. And we should have a chance to repair after this one. I think you get... you repair sort of halfway point in the stages.
Four, three, two, one, go. Left 5 continues for 100, over bump. Right 6, bump dip. Caution slowing, into right 5, into hairpin right. Into left 5, 60, keep right over crest. Left 6, dip. Caution right 6, 80. Acute left, 60.
Oh geez.
No.
Yeah, let's just recover it.
Fuck it!
Left 6. Into right 4 long, 60. Right 3 don't cut. Into left 4. Into right 3, tightens to 260. Left 4, into left 4, into acute right. Into hairpin left. Left 6 half long. Stay mid over crest, past junction. Right 3 long, keep in. Into left 2 long through dip, crest. Into right 5. Into right 2 late, into turn left 2. Into square right.
Oh, what the heck? But I could just go through that bush. Apparently I was wrong.
Left 5 tight. Into right 6. Into left 6. Into right 6, 60. Right 1. Into turn left 1 past junction. And left 4. to right 660. Keep right over jump 100. Right 6 over jump, tight to right 5. Left 6. Right 4 over small crest, tightens. Into caution right 1 down. Into right 460. Caution keep right over crest. Into open hairpin left. Into right 6. Into left 2. Into turn left 2. To right 1 over crest. Into left 5. Left 6 through dip 80. Right 1 tightens, post outside. Into crest. To right 4. Into left 4. Caution left 6, into immediate turn square left, don't cut. Into left 4 long. Into right 6. Into right 1. Small crest. Into right 2. Into left 6. And right 3, over crest, jump, 80. Left 6 through dip, 80. Double caution, right 5, over big jump. And left 5 long, to finish.
Oh, wow. Oh, that certainly could have gone better. Lost a little bit more time there. That's another additional 39 seconds. Putting us behind first by about a minute and 5 seconds, so we're probably not going to get first place in this, but that's okay, I didn't really expect to. I'd like to make at least a top three, so we're on par for that so far. Let's hope we can keep it up. Yes, okay, so now we can repair our vehicle. We get basically 30 free minutes to do repairs and anything after that. So if we wanted to bring our wheels like all the way up to 100, right? We'd go beyond 30 minutes and we'd get a 2 minute and 30 second penalty on our vehicle. So we don't really want to do that. Let's see if we can... We want to bring up tires because those were the lowest. Let's see, can we get anything else without bringing us over 30 minutes? Don't think so. I already checked bodywork, right? Yeah. Okay, so we're just going to bring our wheels up a bit. Call it good.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right 4 over crest line, over 100. Left 6, 80 crest. 100 through dip. Right 4 tightens 3. Left 4 half long bad camber 60. Keep mid over 2 crests, right 6. Left 6 don't cut, 150. Caution narrows, left 5 don't cut, bad camber. Right 6 long, 150. Caution keep mid over crest jump and braking left 1. And right 1 half long. Into left 1 long. And right 3 long, don't cut. Opens over crest, 60. Care right 6. Into left 5, don't cut past junction. Into crest, right 6. Into left 5 long, crest, 80 crest. Right 6 long, tights 5, don't cut, crest jump maybe, 60. Turn right 3, don't cut. Press jump, baby. Left 6. Into right 5 long. Into left 3 long. 60. Right 3. Into left 5 tight, don't cut. 150. Left 6. Caution, right 6 rocks inside. 200. Right 6 over bumps. Left 5. Right 6. 120. Right 4 long. 60. Left 1 half long. Right 6 half long. Crest.
No! Crap.
Right 6 half long. Tightens 4. Left 6. And crest. Into right 5 half long. Tightens 2. Don't cut. 60. Left 2 long. 60. Right 2 long. Don't cut. Crest. 80. Left 5 long. Crest. Jump, baby. 80. Caution, left 4 long, keep mid. Into right 5 half long, don't cut, keep right over crest.
Savage.
Into left 4 long.
Uh-oh.
Into caution, right 2
off
long.
Off the cliff
keep
we go.
Mid. Caution, jump, right 5 tight, don't cut. Left 6. Into left 6 long, 80 over bump.
Oh, come on.
Right 6. Into left 6. Into right 5 tight, don't cut. Caution, left 2 narrows. And slippy, keep mid. Into left 6, 60, crest jump, and keep left over crest. Caution crest, right 6, tightens to 5, narrows, left 3 long, 60, crest jump maybe, right 3 long, 60, left 2 continues for 80, past lay-by, into right 6, into crest jump, baby, 60. Keep left over crest. Right 6 long. Into left 6. And right 2 half long. Don't cut. Left 3 long. Keep right over crest. 80. Right 6 over small crest. Into left 4. 80. Left 6, 80 over small crest. Finish.
Oh, that was sloppy as hell. We were doing pretty well until we got to that third segment. Then we just lost a shit ton of time. Only lost one place, fortunately, but still not ideal. I really want to get into third place. So we're gonna have to, like, not screw up anything, pretty much, for this race, which is extremely unlikely. But we have to give it a try. Wonder how much the repairs on our car are gonna be. Last stage.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Right 4 half long, into left 5, 60 crest. Into right 3 long, and left 2 half long, don't cut. Right 6 long, 80. Left 6, 80 over crest jump, maybe. Left 6, 60. Right 2 continues for 100.
Oh god. Should have braked way earlier there.
60.
Left 4 long, 100
over crest jump, maybe. caution, right 3 half long narrows into left 6 half long, don't cut, 80 crest. Into keep left over jump. Into caution, right 5 over 80, tightens 2, narrows and slippy. Into left 6 half long, don't cut, right 6. Left 6, 80. Right 6 continues 80 and tightens 5. Left 5 add camber, 80 crest jump maybe. 120 through dip. Left 3 half long, don't cut, bad camber. Into right 4 half long, don't cut, 60. Left 6 over crest. Into caution narrows, left 5 half long. Into right 4 long, 80 crest jump maybe. And right 6 continues 100. 60 crest. And left 2 long. Into right 5 long, tightens 3, 80. Left 2 don't cut, opens long. Into small crest jump maybe. And right 5. And left 4 half long, don't cut. Into crest jump maybe. And caution, left 6 turn, right 1 half long, don't cut. And left 4 long, 80 through dip. Bump left 6. And right 5 half long. Into left 6, 100, keep right through dip. Left 6 don't cut, right 5, into left 6, 80, right 4 tight. Into left 3 don't cut. Into right 4 continues for 80. Left 5 half long. Right 6, caution keep right over crest. Turn left 4 long, don't cut, 100. Keep right over crest. Into left 5, continues for 100. And crest, 100. Crest and narrows, right 5 tightens 4. And left 5 crest. Into turn right 4, don't cut. Left 6, 60, crest. Left 4 long, don't cut, tightens 3. Right 1 half long, don't cut. Into left 1 half long. And right 1 half long. 80, keep mid over crest, 100. Caution narrows, left 6 over crest. Right 5, don't cut, 100. Caution narrows, right 6 long over crest. And left 6, into keep mid over 2 crests. Caution braking 60, right 3 half long. And left 4 half long. 100 through dip. Crest jump maybe, to finish.
Ah. That went a little bit better. Still no green splits though, unfortunately. But we came in third place there, but it won't be enough to put us back up into third. Oh wait, yes it is. Wow. Somebody, I don't recall who was above us, but... oh, it was the Ravenlil. Or Ravenelli? Ravenly? He went down 5 places. He must have really just gotten wrecked. Oh well. Got 34,000 credits for that. Pretty dope. Someone's going off the edge there at the very end. Alright, well, oops, didn't mean to go to the next one. I think I'm going to call that an episode for today, guys. If you have any suggestions or comments or whatever, please let me know down in the comments section. With all that being said, take care, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.